access compound CCTV once you are inside. Have room in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for us. As my uncle would say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be. Americans with your self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect the CCTV everywhere.
¡Maldita sea! ¿Cómo?
We say in Russia, like child breaking into secure compound, huh? International black market, and we are his financial crisis. said that swimming through an undersea pipeline was closest he felt to inner peace. An interesting man. God rest his soul. So, next stop, swimming pool. Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó a ese pendejo.
Security. Remember, it picks up fragments of previous scans. You just have to cycle through them to match the target print. For the delicate part, the glass case, bulletproof, shatterproof. You will need the plasma cutter, and you will need to be very careful. Okay, I do you a deal. You managed to sneak out of there wearing that necklace. But I keep the Navy wine. Off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. Heads up. Fresh guards inbound. If you see anything you like on the way out, do not be shy. Help yourself. Judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your GPS should have the location of your extraction point at the main docks. attack boats mobilized along the coast. Well, he sounds irritated again. Uh-oh. By the sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!